What exactly are we looking for?
Not sure yet.
We found the shuttle floating dead in space.
I checked the logs. They weren't a crash, but it's like the shuttle has been fixed and given a deep cleaning.
This looked like part of the shuttle to you?
It's definitely alien. I have a theory about its purpose.
Enlighten us, Ensign.
I think it's a calling card. These look like routing instructions for a subspace call.
Can you patch us through, Neota?
I can try, sir. Huh. It looks like I'm getting visuals back. How do you want to proceed?
Alien first contact. Let's put him on screen, please.
Hello.
Hi. This is Captain Christopher Pike of the Federation Starship Enterprise. Who am I speaking with?
I am called Yellow. I am of Kirkoff. You called me?
Right, yeah, sorry. Yellow. We did, because of what happened to our shuttle.
The accident. Remediation has been made per our laws. No further contact is necessary.
We're not familiar with your laws.
Your vessel collided with our transport tunnel. In the event of an accident, the damage must be repaired. This was accomplished. No further contact is necessary.
Right, but you repaired a member of our crew.
Two beings were present. They did not match. One was damaged, but contained mixed instructions.
Mixed instructions? You don't mean Spock.
Remediation was made. The beings now match. Are the beings alive or dead?
Well, they're alive,
then
but...
remediation was made. Thanks are not required. No further contact is necessary.
Uhura, get him back.
I'm trying, sir. It's not working.
It would appear I'm stuck like this.
For now. We're working on a cure.
How do you feel, Mr. Spock?
I feel angry and powerless and annoyed and
weirdly hungry. Is this a normal human feeling?
Hunger can affect your mood. We'll get you something to eat.
I feel grateful that you're trying to help me. Seriously, it's so nice of you.
There is the matter of your obligations on Vulcan.
It slipped my mind during the recovery. I don't know how I can attend my engagement dinner while I'm in this state. My fiancé's mother, she hates me. Do I smell more human?
I've already spoken to T'Pring and to your family.
What did you tell them, Captain? Because T'Pring's mother, if she heard I was human, this could be a serious disaster!
Whoa. I simply told them that you were in an accident and you're recovering on the ship. They agreed that it was logical to postpone the dinner.
That is reassuring.
Nurse Chapel is already working around the clock to find a way to reverse your genetic alteration. But in the meantime, there is nothing technically wrong with
you. Then I should return to my duties and social obligations.
Well, all right, but take it easy, Mr. Spock. Go slow. Get your sea legs under you, all right?
Aye, aye, Captain.
I hope this isn't a mistake.